In Syria, we do the time service easy. If you say relax, how? His power is stop my shoulder, my elbow. Usually, you're easy to fight. For example, okay, I just do different things. You forget how to relax, like down, center line, how to create a center line, how to relax, just only rotate. How? Because you forget how to tai go, how to center line, what's the function of tai go, what's the center line. In our stand, standing up like this one, relax. If somebody pulls you, what happened? I just need to a little bit. How you will, okay, try this one. Try this one. Is you when somebody pulls you, your natural reaction is some force from here, you a little bit fight. Therefore, you will push it means against the power. What's Tai Gong? How to do it? Tai Gong is many ideas inside. How? Everybody will understand already. How to your energy to be rise up inside. And need to be rotate your hip, your pelvis. And how to rotate the hip from here, the heel. The knees from here, not like this one. When you tai gong and rotate, right, means it's the ball. This is the ball, like a ball, blowing like this one. You have to understand when the ball rolling, he has some send the physical force. Send the physical force.
Centrifugal.
Usually, when you roll in, Tai Gong, the tailbone, what condition? The tailbone.
Relaxed.
Usually, but in my experience, tell me, because your pelvis going like this one, I'll be coming this one. Therefore, you will easy to feel your pelvis coming this one. But actually, in my experience, the pelvis, tailbone, and the spine and the joint here, they are separate to combine together. I will say the tailbone, one, the spine and the tailbone, this way. I will not say when you rotate, Tai Gong, the tailbone is coming this way. It coming this way, a lot easy to create the center. I will say my center is straight away from here to the front and to the sky. Create the center line. you can create the center line, you need to create your body power from singing down your body. Tai Do is one, how to rise up means how to stretch inside. It's like how to come inside. This one also. Together. And rotate. Means this one is how to rotate your body go down. Hello? Somebody? Okay. Okay. Just a little. For example, when you tai go and rotate the hip, rotate, and you can really rotate, you will feel, because this is a circle. If he can rotate, means, for example, from here, in the circle ball, rotate is this part, this ball, how to rotate, something like this, see? It rotate like this one, means the line here, how to rotate to here. See how to lift your body, one line like this one. How to rotate. This is only the body, the center. When you rotate this one, then how to make your body, main body power from here, the same line, you know, take on the little power here. Then you hold the power, how to rise up your spine. So, careful. If you only rotate this one, the tailbone, rotate this one. How? Then your stand is rely on your leg. Therefore, this is not your center. Your center is here. Your center, this is your center line. I say the leg is help the center. He don't know how to use the center. There's somebody this one. He just the body, just the body part, body weight. Mm-hmm. Is just rely on this leg.
Yeah.
If I only tai gong, just hold tai gong, just you the stand here, you my leg is when you pull against means your I will sit my body weight here. Because you I only use my leg. See? You see? Going like this one. But if you can, how to, if this one, rotate here, with the tailbone, this one, go here, I mean, easy to, this only, yeah, only use the leg, come on, use the leg, no, come on, if I only this one, if I can, the tailbone, go only sink down there.
Feel.
Not this one. If the tailbone going this way, only feel the this way. Therefore, I stand here. Means how to, just like how to sit on the chair. How to sit on the chair, this one. Then through the ground. Then now, I just let go. When I can relax here, this is power. It's power. How to in my center. Ah. I take the if I only this one. This fight
pushing.
I will even not this one. He is maybe a stronger boy.
Yeah.
I will easy to lose. And of course I standing is quiet. He pushing is active. It's usually it's more power. You know? But if you can first how to I'm not fight here. When you come, how to relate, how will your power to go from this one? How to go down to the bottom from Tai Go. See? It means how to absorb his power to my center, to my center line, to the center power here. See? Then I rise up the spine. Expand the spine from here. See, it's, therefore I'm not using body power, not push this body power. I just have to release the power, to imbibe my body weight, then have to rise up the spine to fight. See, you fight from here, fight from here. If I only this one against power, then I can how to Tai Go, how to rotate, centralize, make your spine more straight in a straight line and in B the power, how to be sit your body down. If your line is straight, it's more easy to sit down. Then your power more here. Then I use your power. I mean I get your power. I share your power. Then my spine. Yeah, my spine. Rising up. See? I mean I use the spine. I can't lock you the body. See? I'm using my ball here. Take off. From here, means how to expand my body. Okay. Good. Okay. This one, when you see fight, even your lock this one, but your inside is coming this way. Your inside, your power inside is coming direct this way. If you understand how to Tai Go, how to sing down, means our shoulder, we can many direction to move. You know, it can mount it, we can come this way, come this way, come this way, or this way, this way, and this way. Usually, we will disturb my power. Disturb him, he come this way. I'm easy to fight this way. My shoulder is coming this way. But if you can, I'm using gravity is coming this way. How your shoulder bend, and all your body are not coming this way. First, I have to come in this way. See? Come this way. And my spine going up. This is how to use the center. How to be your body the center.
And my proper body force.
Therefore, Tai Go is the main power in your body. See? In rotate means in Wing Chun, our center line, our body. In standing, in the center line, he had two direction force. Two. He will be, but one is coming, going down, One is called Hanguya. Means your body is separate in two curves. Inside, two curves. One is running down, one is coming up. How? First. Your power, I'm not fighting. You use the two curves running. How to? One, how to take its power. Your power coming. Next one. Now, when the wind stand, your body has two curves inside. I said, therefore, one curve is to take its power, receive its power. Then, now, I'm not fighting here. I just stable this one. I lost, not power, not strength. My mind, how to, this one, how to get to the elbow. Mm-hmm. I take its power to my elbow. And now, I have to the elbow. I'm not holding the elbow. The elbow power, have to the shoulder. You feel that?
Yeah.
Then, my shoulder, how to ball inside, in my center, in my spine, or in my shoulder blade. See? Then how I go will take the power to him. To my center ball. Here. Then the power all controlled. From this one. I'm not use the shoulder. This is only not the shoulder. I just have to use the center. The spine have to, you see? The power from here to rise up the spine. Then my shoulder hang up by my spine. Not hang up, pull up from the shoulder, not punch from there. Therefore, I just hang up. This is from here. See, if I only use the shoulder, see, you can feel. I take its power, rise up. This is. I can go to the heel, yeah. To the heel, or the shoulder. Because the ball has many directions. The form, the power, and the physical force. One, there are many directions. Therefore, you can use the center force. Something like this one. Like this way.
Yeah.
Thank you. Right up. Right up.